Hi there, everybody. Welcome to the Municipal de Ipurua. Martin Tyler here, along with the former England international, Alan Smith. The match has so much potential, and kickoff is just moments away. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. I'm hoping for a nice, quick start that will set the standard here between two good teams.
Jagielka. Was a foul, but an incisive pass. Oh, he's gone for the chip. Cheeky, just too high with the chip.
Such a difficult skill, that, keeping the ball under control when you're running.
Marcel. He's made the interception. Chance to cross it. Well, that's not a problem for the defender. He can deal with it easily. That's something for him to chase. And the keeper can collect this run. Return pass, stopping the pass getting through with a good piece of anticipation.
Well, it's a pretty robust start to the game. It's certainly a foul, but the referee's kept his cards in his pocket.
He's normally good from these set plays, and his teammates are expecting a good ball in.
It's still dangerous here off the goalkeeper. That'll be a throw. Well, he's gone in a bit on the wild side. Marcel. He's blocked that well. In goes the corner. Oh, what a touch by the defender.
He was so quick to get into position, to get his body in the way there.
Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
It's unlike him, really, to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Goes out wide again. Marcel.
Certainly playing well enough to get their note.
Clear opportunity. Oh, it's a brilliant goal. And it was worth the wait. He's taken the chance very stylishly indeed. And it's given them advantage at last. They've worked hard to get it. And goodness me, they're celebrating it.
So the first goal, it's 1-0.
Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Pressed high here. He's read that, hasn't he, and made the interception. Made it look easy, actually. Went in a bit crudely, but the referee saw it and decided not to stop the game because they've still got the ball. Heath. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Marcel. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Walker, guided through. Could see what he was trying to do, but the defender in the way.
better options now in forward areas for them. The advantage given there, and they can get the cross in now. And that will be a goal kick. Heath. Saw that coming and intercepted. Chance to work it from the flanks. Now, can he cross it? Promising build-up until that challenge. Now the shot! Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that bit of closing down by his defender.
Heath. Well, he's better than that. It's a poor pass. That's a throw. They're looking to get to him and take the ball from him. On the attack here. Marcel. Looks to shoot. A really close, great technique there.
Oh, there's no finer sight than when you get that right. Unlucky.
Marcel. I think the wide man's got a chance here. There's space out near the touchline. Well, they're trying to put some pressure on him now, the attackers. It's a very good clearance, and it was needed. Mina. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Just lost their way in the final moments of that attack. Here's Walker. Heath. Well, that's half-time at 1-0. So it is time now for the start of the second half. Well, this is where the space is at the moment, on the flanks. Saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. He will be furious with himself for such a poor pass. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. That's a fine challenge, and he's got the ball. Good idea, I suppose, but it didn't work, so maybe not such a good idea. Good vision here. With his skill, going for goal! Well, the goalkeeper actually saw this one coming and reached up and stopped the ball passing over his head into the net.
It's one of the hardest skills in the game, and I don't think that was the right choice for him.
From him. Well, that is a cheap piece of play to give the ball away like that. Room now out on the wing. We could get a cross in here. Referee says free kick. He made that look like a poor pass with a very good interception. Room for the cross.
What an opportunity if he picks out the right man. He's got support in the centre.
Only partially cleared, so there's still some problems for them. He's bought the defenders a little bit of time, but not much of it, because the opposition are going to hit them hard again if they can.
Well, that'll be a throw.
Marcel.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Oh, it will get through to the goalkeeper, in fact. Well, the goalkeeper, what's he doing here? It's a really big clearance by the goalkeeper, just hacking it away.
Well, the team's had to be patient in this match, and so has the crowd, but they see a chance for an equaliser from this corner.
Reaching for it a little bit with the header, and that's the expected result.
Back to the training ground, I think.
Marcel.
I would guess in this possession play here, they're trying to get the opposition to come out and harry them and maybe bend past their way through them.
Promising forward play from them again. Players trying to attack the cross.
That's a very weak cross from a very good position.
Needs to be very nippy.
Enterprising attacking play, but not quite enterprising enough.
How about that, Alan?
Oh, lovely to watch.
Excellent vision. And the interception is a vital one.
Plenty of space out wide, and they're going to use it.
Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch.
Oh, he's given offside.
Yeah, he's playing on the shoulder, but just needs to hold his run a touch.
Heath. Martial. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes.
City taking more and more chances. The minutes are ticking down now.
Time is ticking away here, and they haven't got too much of it left to deal in. The fans, though, racking up the atmosphere.
Yeah, just important now that they don't launch long balls forward, that they keep their patience and try and fashion an opening.
For a goal kick. Counting down in the last 10 minutes here, 9 to go. Gagielka. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress. Solidly away. I got it away, but in the end, straight to an opponent. Marcel.
Careless there.
Set up to play on the break now.
Cleared away, well away from goal. In behind the defenders.
Crowd maybe expected a bit more, but it's 2 added minutes.
Bit of space for him.
Now out on the wing.
That's
a turnover in play. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. It was a wonderful game, and they've won it just...
Well, a game that we will remember, I think, Martin, for many weeks and months to come.
very good to have you along with us at the Etihad Stadium, the home of Manchester City. Martin Tyler here, along with a great co-commentator, Alan Smith. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Well, there's certainly a buzz in this stadium in the minutes leading up to kickoff. I hope the match doesn't disappoint. I don't think it will. We've got a couple of attacking sides here.
Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Martial. In he goes for the challenge. Good vision. Real chance. It comes out off the goalkeeper. No nonsense defending, it was needed. Kuzmanovic. Couldn't hold on to the ball. The referee's got to manage this match, and giving the foul, I think, is quite a good thing to do. Going to be a throw here. Heath. Able to make the interception. Yuga. Del Pierre. Rowe. Yuga. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Oh, we've got a free kick here. The referee points for it.
Well, he can't go for goal, but it is a dangerous situation, this, because... If he gets it on the money, it's going to be hard to defend against.
Played it short. Oh, time to get the cross now. Got his foot in to cut out the pass. Well, suddenly they could be on the counter-attack. Now it goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting. Referee had a good look at that, decided it's just a throw after the tackle. Here's Walker. Heath. And the referee's read that perfectly. They can play on even though it was a foul.
Yeah, I think he's going to get a yellow card after this move, but he should let the move go on.
A strong player, and he shielded it well. Has to be! It's come off the goalkeeper, still in play. They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top.
Well, the team's got momentum, and these fans are absolutely deafening in their support.
And it's gone for a corner. Corner played in. Got up well, Alan, came close.
Yeah, a bit of space in the box and connected with it really well.
Walker. And they've got a man out wide. They've got the ball back by that interception. Heath. Intercepted here. Kuzmanovic. Del Pierre. Juga. Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it, it's a bad tackle and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
Rowe. Great interception. Marcel. That's not what he wanted to do. A poor pass. And they've spread it out wide here. Cross is blocked. Good tackle. Will be a corner, though. Corner's taken.
Not able to take full advantage of a good position.
Maybe he'll cross it here. Defender's done well here to clear the danger. Marcel.
No great danger here, but they've got the ball. That's the most important thing.
Good interception. And the verdict on added time is 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Oh, that was a close one, I think.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Marcel. Well, we're halfway through and we haven't yet got a goal to bring to you. 0-0 at half-time. So here we go for the second half. Kuzmanovic. And they're looking good when they get the ball out wide, as they've done here. Rowe.
The run through here in the end to the goalkeeper, disappointment for them.
Well, now they've got the ball, what are they going to do with it? They've set it up well for the cross.
Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Keeper's ball. Tight against the touchline. Pretty clear that it was going to end up with a throw-in. Walker, Heath. Reading of the play, anticipating the pass.
The opposition looking to close him down.
And that was a very well-timed tackle.
Trying to steer it through.
He He's done well to block that. Corner to come because of the tackle that sent the ball behind. He's put in the corner. Well, he's hit the man guarding the front post. It's a poor corner. Could be a cross here. It could be dangerous. Heath. Marcel. Excellent look to that attack until the interception. Wants to have a go. Well, the reward is a goal for winning the ball high up the pitch.
Well, we could see it coming, I think. I think even the team that's just conceding could see it coming because they kept on losing the ball in dangerous areas there.
It was almost an air of, well, we expected this when the goal was celebrated. Nothing too extravagant. I think they know they're the better side and they expect to win.
No, I think they do. There's a certain swagger to their play. And inner self-belief, they know they're better and they're showing out on that pitch.
Could have been a decent pass. The interception absolutely crucial as it turned out. Well, he spotted the pass and cut it out. The referee's given them a free kick in a real position of some danger to the opposition.
Oh, I've seen him bury these from this distance.
Well, that's just scraped the post from the free kick.
Oh, it's a top effort, just a couple of inches out.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. That's an important clearance. Can go in from here. Danger was looming large, but they've got themselves back on the ball. Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack. They were right at the opposition then, but it's broken down disappointingly. Come back to get a touch and get involved in the game. Successful tackle. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Well, that'll be a throw. So we're coming down now towards the last 15 minutes. Comes in with a tackle. That'll be a free kick.
Well, he's a long way out here, Martin. I can't believe he's going to actually try and shoot.
Goal kick to come. They're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Well, he's won it back. That's a really good tackle. It's been a thrilling contest, this, and we're into the last knockings of it. And the supporters, well, they're not showing any sign of losing their stamina. They've been great.
Yeah, always love coming to this ground. One of the best atmospheres around. They've not disappointed.
And on the clock, 8 more minutes. And they've got him behind here. And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside. And the referee blows his whistle. The flag was up for offside. Marcel. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going, trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. One or two players arriving in the middle. It's good vision to see the pass. Is this game, set and match? Well, not quite. He couldn't take the chance.
Yeah, he's shown a lack of ruthlessness there.
Marcel. Saw that coming and intercepted. Two more minutes to play, that of added time.
A minimum of 2 minutes.
Yuga. Time is against them, but they're still having a real...
Got to finish here!
Saved by the goalkeeper at full stretch. Still trailing, but they have a corner now. And in it goes. No real challenge to the defender from that cross. Tries to shot here. And it's a touch over the bar. Pressure on, another corner. And they get it away. Yuga. And it's come to an end here with the final whistle. It was a wonderful game, and they've won it just.
Well, a game that we will remember, I think, Martin, for many weeks and months to come.
This is the Etihad Stadium, where Manchester City have had so much success in recent seasons. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith, to provide the comments and the analysis. The game has all the elements, really, to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing.
Absolutely looking forward to this one.
Yeah, thanks, Martin. Looking forward to this. We've got some really good players out there, and importantly, we've got some match winners, some goal scorers down on that pitch. I don't think we'll be disappointed.
Trying to widen the approach play here, but it's out for a throw-in.
Good challenge.
Able to intercept here. And one or two tackles early on. He's given the free kick here. He's going to get his message across the ref. Marcel. Set up to play on the break now.
Really snatched at the shot. And it's gone well wide.
Here's Shevchenko, Freeman. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully.
Yates, Chaplow.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now.
Put it where he hoped his teammates could attack it.
And he's dealt with it, that dangerous moment. Martial.
We don't need to see all the cards here from the referee, and he's keeping the cards in his pocket. Just a free kick.
Here's Walker. And they've got a man out wide.
Could get the ball into the box now.
Proper defending, under some pressure. Heath. He's got good support in the middle if he gets his cross in.
Marcel.
Probing pass. Tremendous goal, and we have got the first breakthrough now.
Well, I do think they deserve that for the football they've played today. Well, he was on his toes. The defenders were on the heels. Good take.
And that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
This does look promising.
Pirlo. Yates. Giving the ball away now.
Heath. Have a look at what's on now from this wide position. Not closed down.
Just a mistake, really. He's not even asked too much of the opponent. It's just a mishit pass.
He's got some room out here in the wide position. He's got possession back for his team.
Cho.
Lay. Still on the lookout for that chance to open up the opposition. He's confident with the ball at his feet, isn't he?
Pirlo. Yeah, he's got the ball back. Yates. Chaplow.
Lay.
Well, space to get the cross in.
Pulls it back now. Real promise about that build-up until that challenge.
Now the hosts with less possession, that's interesting. But I do wonder whether this was the game plan all along, to sit off, to allow the opposition to have it, and when they do nick the ball on the turnover, to go for the throat, and they've done it brilliantly.
It is a goal, deflected by a defensive boot there.
That earlier incident, the big deflection.
Well, that's the life of a defender. You try and put your body in the way, but sometimes it ricochets off.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Played down the wing, keeping the wide attack going. Cho.
Lay.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Dealt with the danger. Well, the flag is up and he's offside.
Yeah, no arguments about that. Just went too soon.
Cho. Guiding it through. They're saved by the keeper. He can't hang on to the ball. An incisive pass. He wants to play on the shoulder of the last defender. He's just got to get it right. It's all about timing. Throw in here. Martial. Marcel. Can go in from here. Goalkeeper has to go and get the ball for the goal kick. Freeman. Want to keep possession, that's the way they play, but they're not doing it. Two more minutes to be played then, added time.
That's an easy cutout for the opposition, saw the pass coming.
Heath. And there goes the whistle for half-time. And the scoreline is 2-0. Well, it's strange, Alan. I can't wait to hear what you think of this first half, because we've had some goals.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start. Freeman.
Good work, really, to read the intention of the pass.
He's got players helping him here, but he might go alone. Looking a problem until the clearance was made. Marcel. Well, they're getting the ball forward. They need to do that. Could get the ball into the box now. And he's just cut it out in the nick of time, the crucial moment. Well, they pressed well to win the ball back. Well, he has got a chance to get the cross in. That's proper clearance. Well away from the danger zone. And that will be a corner. The referee has given a corner here. He's put in the corner. Headed back across goal. Threading it through. He could cross it now. Blocked off the pass there. That's an important clearance.
To Shevchenko.
Excellent attacking play here. They could open up the opposition now. costly loss of possession maybe here.
Comes in strongly.
Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully.
Lay.
Not a good pass at all.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
The hosts had more than enough of the ball today, and we've been treated to some really good football, because with that possession, they've created a lot of chances and made life awfully difficult for the opposition. Deserved leader so far.
In goes the cross. That's more what we expect from him, Alan, isn't it? He's a decent keeper, but he's not been at his best today.
No, but the key is to keep going, to not lose heart, and he's not done that.
Wonderful save.
In goes the corner.
Good header back into the danger area. He's cut it back looking for a teammate.
Well, space to get the cross in. Lovely dribbling skills by this player. Good save by the keeper.
Lay.
Cho. Throw in now. Heath. Just a quick check on the clock, and there are 20 minutes to go. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial.
He's going to try it. Must be a goal.
Oh, the striker stopped there as they broke away. Good defending. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Well, that pass never looked like reaching its target, and they're away with the ball. Can go in from here. And that's broken up by the defender before the cross could come in. There's no criticism from these supporters. They've enjoyed what they've seen today, and it doesn't always pan out that way. Being a football supporter can be quite hard yards.
Well, it can indeed. So you've got to enjoy the good times, and today has been one of those occasions.
That's a great interception.
Really strong tackle, and the ball's gone out for a throw.
Read that well with the interception. Cleared the ball. Not too much time for extra touches here. Now here's a chance from winning the ball. Throw in to come. Is on.
This might be it. The shot's on.
Shot blocked here. In goes the corner.
Well, it's come to nothing in the end.
Pressure to absorb high up the pitch. To Shevchenko. Cut out the pass. Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done.
The referee has indicated
2 minutes left. That's added time.
2 minutes of added time.
Intercepted well. Offside, that's what the assistant has said.
Well, when he looks back on that, I think he might be a bit disappointed because the striker seemed to time his run.
It's finished now with the final whistle. I guess the opposition will feel that they could have maybe shown a bit more punch, but I'm afraid one team was much better than the other.
Yeah, they just weren't good enough on the day, the losing side. We expected a bit more, I have to say.
This is the Etihad Stadium, where Manchester City have had so much success in recent seasons. Martin Tyler here, along with Alan Smith. It's a good pass in behind the defenders. Could get his cross in now. Here's Walker. Here's an opportunity, maybe.
It's a pass, another pass. At the moment, just giving them possession and not much more than that.
Going forward with real purpose now. It looked on to really go at the opposition then, but they wasted the opportunity.
In he went to win the ball, but the result is a throw.
Park. Read the intentions. Heath. He fancies his chances of getting past these players. Marcel. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. And the defender able to clear it away. Here's Walker. Set up to play on the break now. Martial. He's won possession. Maybe took his eye off the ball. Advantage allowed here. Marcel. Saw it coming, cut it out, good work.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here.
Heath. It's a real opportunity to get it into the middle. Now they can switch the play here. Martial. They want to play from the back, and he's doing just that.
Well, the ball's been deflected out, so it'll be a throw-in.
A little too eager to get in behind the opposition, caught offside. Heath. Walker.
A return ball.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. He got back somehow to clear it off the line.
He'll get a pat on the back from his manager after that, that's for certain.
It is a team that can really hurt you with the number of passes that they play.
Thoughtful pass.
And it didn't quite come off for them. The defender did well.
Well, the defender's shown him inside, and there he goes. Pushed back out into play. Intercepted well. How's he done that? It's a fantastic save. Walker.
The hosts have controlled possession here so far, but for me, and I'm sure for the manager, they're not creating enough. They are going to go and win this match, which you'd expect. Just got to find another gear, ask a few more questions of the opposition here.
It's a very good interception.
Good vision, played over the back of the defenders.
And the referee spotted that deflection, he's pointed for the corner.
They've had to do a lot of defending, this team, over the last, 10, 15 minutes, but on the front foot, they could go ahead here.
And the corner claimed by the goalkeeper, not too difficult. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Has a go here. Keeper did well to reach it, but he couldn't keep it. Over the top of the defenders, and he could be in here. Got to finish here. How has he kept that one out?
His reactions there were sensational.
And here comes the corner. Headed back across goal.
And that's dealt with the problem.
Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top.
Makes a challenge here.
The referee has decided to add on 2 minutes.
2 minutes.
Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. Important touch from the defender there. Delivered into the box. Well, stop the cross was the shout, and the defender did that.
And there is the half-time whistle. 0-0 at the break. Well, I wonder whether the second half is going to find a difference. And here we go, the referee's blown his whistle, and we're off for the second half. Here's Walker. Martial. And it's out of play. Here's Walker.
Certainly playing well enough to get their noses in front here. Oh, he spotted that pass beautifully. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
That's out, it'll be a throw.
That's a great interception.
Adebayor. Park.
They've been trying to do this, get the ball over the top. Flag's gone up, Alan.
Yeah, and I think it's a good call from the assistant.
His skill, here's a chance to have a run at goal and take the opposition on. It's good play, this. The opposition can't get at them when they're keeping the ball. Here's Walker.
Walker. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Being pressed, defensive area. Good challenge here. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. And tackling, it's a real skill. Hart. Going forward with real purpose now.
Going in for goal.
Got the ball back in his own penalty area, though. Read the play well to intercept. Good tackle.
He pressed and won the ball well forward. He can put them in front.
And that's been judged by the officials as offside. Looked clear enough. Marcel. Martial. Saw that coming and intercepted. Still 20 minutes to go. Edwards. Intercepted here.
Comes to get it to feet. He's come rather deep to do that, the main striker.
He's not going to get away with this, surely. That'll be a booking.
He might just try and catch the keeper unawares with a shot. Maybe hope for deflection.
Intercepted well. Now that's a throw. Time ticking on. Just over 15 minutes to go. That's good vision to see the pass. It's poor work, really.
They pressed well to win the ball back.
Marcel. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. Patiently passing the ball around, trying to make a chance.
Well, surely! A goal at last! The first goal of the game. We've waited well over an hour to get it. But it's the team that have looked the most likely that have done it. And maybe they will use this as a platform to go on to win now. But they will expect the opposition to come back at them. They'll have to.
Money. And they've got a man out wide. Well defended, not just getting across, he thought quickly as well. It's a terrific effort by the home side here. They've just kept their noses in front. They're going to need all the support.
With great vision here.
They score! And they are the dominant force now. And there should be no way back for the other team. Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Good reading of the play, anticipating the pass. Able to make a good interception. Well, they couldn't keep possession, they've given it away. And they could be in behind the back line. Gone a little early there, I think. Flags up.
Yeah, a bit over eager to get on the end of it.
Martial. Can go in from here, trying to steer it through. An opportunity goes begging because of... That's it, final whistle. perfect pitch on a perfect day in this stadium. Martin Tyler here along with Alan Smith. The game has all the elements really to excite us, and I'm sure it will live up to the billing. Two proper teams here, Alan.
Should be a good one. A lot of talk about the tactics these two managers are likely to employ beforehand. We'll soon find out.
Interception here. Navas. McCormack
probing with the pass.
Good defending, no problem in the end. McCormack.
Well played, the goalkeeper. Good judgment, good hands.
It's going to be a throw here. McCormack. McCormack. Navas. Saw the pass and dealt with it.
Now here is a chance for them. A shot, and he's opened the scoring with a fine finish here early on,
and that has opened the scoring. 1-0 here.
Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
One or two players looking at each other there as to why that attack broke down.
Came in with a challenge.
Now, can they make this count? Keeping the ball well in a dangerous area now. Now he's got the ball. What's he going to do with it?
Didn't want the referee to blow his whistle, and he hasn't.
So often you see it. It's a bad tackle, and he blows straight away, but the advantage is played.
And the referee looks to his assistant, who's got the flag up. It's offside.
And they've got a man out wide.
Marcel
trying to find an opportunity.
Tackle is strong, quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there.
Goalkeeper will get this one, no problem.
Well, they're getting the ball forward, they need to do that. He could cross it now. Not sure he's got as much time as he thought.
And it will be their throw.
Well, one pass away from being a great move. Well, the cross has gone in, but there's no one there to get on the end of it. Marcel.
Walker. Heath. Here's Walker.
This does look promising. Defended well.
Given possession away here.
Very good physicality from him to shield the ball. Cleared away by the defender.
Player right at him, but he's kept the ball well.
wants to have a go. Goal! They lead by two now. Took the chance nicely, and that really has given them much more of a basis for the rest of this match.
Just widen the margin here to 2-0. Play on, says the referee. They've still got possession. And they've spread it out wide here.
Now they've got a free kick here.
Well, they want to play from the back, and he's doing just that. Squandering possession cheaply, really, with that pass. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. Can he deal with it here? That's a great interception. Could get his cross in now.
Chance to put it in the box from here.
That's one way out of that situation with a back heel, but the opposition saw it coming.
Referee has blown and he's given the free kick.
And there goes the whistle for half time, and the scoreline is 2-0.
Well, the finishing has been there.
Referee just checking everything is in order, and he blows for the second half to start.
Heath. And the defender is able here to control the ball and clear.
I think we've seen it. The visitors controlling possession. No wonder they're winning. With that possession, they've taken their chances. They've played some luck.
Up for grabs here.
He's won it back easily.
Walker. Really trying to use the full width of the pitch here to make some progress.
Dangerous looking attack, but nothing came of it in the end.
Well, that will be the goalkeeper's ball as they tried to get a runner in behind the opposition's defensive line.
Marcel looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Good position for the cross.
Nice bit of interplay between these two.
Quick-witted and quick in his movement too to intercept there. Couldn't hold on to the ball.
Referee in control because he's seen the advantage and indicated to the players to play on. Now it's offside and it looks as though they might be in to score.
Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes, half an hour to go.
Martial
A bit predictable with the passing and the opposition able to deal with that. It's what we all want to see, the referee's playing advantage. He's done it well here. Well, this could be a chance from the ball played over the top. Well, there's a twist of the tail here. They've cut the deficit in half. They're only one behind now. There's still plenty of time to try and find this equaliser. And we restart the game 2-1. But got his angles wrong with the pass. And the ball's with Anderson. Couldn't keep it. Now a chance to get a bit of width into this attack. And he gets it returned to him. Looking for goal now. The shot is blocked. Well, he scored. And it's a big moment for them in the match. They've pushed their lead now to 2 ahead. They've played well to this point. But sometimes a 2-goal lead can be a dangerous one. We'll see. Just a reminder, 3-1 it is now, the scorer. Saw the pass coming and got there first. He might have put his teammate in here. There's a chance, really, of getting into a scoring position then, but anything but. Still 20 minutes to go. Now they can swing into attack, and he's got some help. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross. Encouraging play from this team now. Keeping the ball. That's fair play. He's got his body in there and he can protect the ball. Marcel. Trying to find the opening, which would be so crucial. The assistant has raised the flag for offside. Spotted that well and intercepted. Could have been difficult, but the defender sorted it out. He shielded it well under some pressure there. Cleared the ball. Some players arriving in the middle now. Navas. And that will peter out that attack. It's the goalkeeper's ball quite easily. Martial. On the move and able to cut out the pass. Reader. Navas. It's a heavy touch. Great interception. A real problem if he loses the ball. Throw in here. Chance for the cross. Good interception there. Goes out wide again. Just read the intentions of the opposition there to make the interception. Referee has chosen to add on 2 extra minutes. Marcel.
Hi there, everybody. Welcome to you. Welcome to the Johan Cruyff Arena. Martin Tyler here, Alan Smith sitting alongside me. With great anticipation, we're looking forward to the match coming up very shortly.
What a game this should be, Alan.
I think the first 10 minutes might tell us how this match is going to pan out, who can gain the upper hand, who can get hold of this ball and ask all the questions.
Marcel, not a good pass at all.
Well, there's one for him to chase in behind.
Switch of emphasis going inside.
And that ball belongs to the goalkeeper.
Heath.
Needed to time that tackle well. It's cost a corner. Could have been worse if he got it wrong.
Corner played into the middle. And defender can get it upfield. Heath.
Little piece of interplay between the two.
Continue to knock the ball around, looking for the opening. Cross blocked by the first defender.
Well, they could get the ball back here, and they have done. Well, the referee has blown for the free kick. I don't think he's going to produce the yellow card.
Trying to stretch the opposition, using the wider areas here. Villa.
A great chance to go in front.
Very nearly a goal. It's hit the bar and it's back in play.
And the referee looks to his assistant who's got the flag up. It's offside.
Patiently building up.
It's good attacking play this from them.
Some good passes. But really they've overdone it here.
And it's gone out for a throw.
The shoot!
That's great defending with the block.
Heath.
Well, space to get the cross in.
We've got a corner now.
In goes the corner.
Good work by the goalkeeper.
Will be their throw.
Marcel,
good vision.
Now he wants to take them on,
trying to pick out someone in the centre.
Well, they've got to keep the crosses coming in. I'm sure in the end we'll deliver something, but it didn't this time.
Chance to get the ball in the box.
Got a chance to cross.
It should be. Where's the marking here?
Keeper's done very well here.
Trying to catch the other team out with a quick break here.
A couple of teammates up in support.
Well, that was a good crossing position, but not a good cross.
Good show of character by the visitors. Last 15 really have got hold of the ball and they're pushing the opposition further and further back towards their own goal. Totally dominating the ball and creating chances. Surely they're going to get themselves ahead soon.
Marcel.
It's unlike him really to play the ball straight to the opposition.
Goes into the wider areas where they've got a winger waiting.
easy work for the keeper here. Well, it was a foul and he's given the free kick. Heath. Well, now they can attack, and he's got support with it. From the byline, cuts it back. Really good defending. If he hadn't touched it, it was a goal.
Now, one of the keepers thanking him for that, but a closing down by his defender.
Heath. Trying to spot a potential ball to open them up, but they're keeping the ball well.
Saw the goal and went for it.
Well, he's hit it hard. Too hard, maybe.
Yeah, I don't think he's playing with as much confidence as he would like at the moment.
They can spread the play now. Now he's got the ball, what's he going to do with it?
This for the lead. Still a chance in there off the goalkeeper.
Walker. Well, the signal's gone up for 2 minutes. Walker. Possession is the name of the game for this team. That's another turnover here. What an important interception that was. Well, that is half time, and the score is 0-0 here. Everyone's settling back in their seats. Second half is underway.
Blocked off the pass there.
Yasuda. His teammates have recognised the potential of this attack. I don't think he was quite sure where the goal was as he took the shot on.
Now, the manager's been getting into them on that touchline. They seem a little lackadaisical out there. Certainly not as creative as they normally are.
Yasuda. Good idea. Well picked off by the opponent. Trying to stretch the opposition using the wider areas here. Probing away, working away at the opposition with these passes. Heath. Looking to create an opening. That's good vision to see the pass. It's about finding the right pass now. An incisive pass. And they've scored. That's the first goal of the game. Well, it was a gift. Strikers dream about moments like this. A tap-in.
Yeah, it's not often that you do get what is literally an open goal. And he wasn't going to miss it.
Looking to use the full width of the pitch in this attack.
Tanaka. Made sure the pass wasn't completed. Marcel. Untidy work. Well, we're two-thirds of the way through the 90 minutes. Half an hour to go. Good vision here. Well, it's come to nothing in the end. Martial. Oh, that's a bad ball. Villa looking for teammates in the middle. Marcel. Villa. Great interception. Goal kick here. Now they're looking to get forward from this position. Cleverly done. Good save by the keeper. Marcel. Here's a chance to just stretch the opposition with a bit of width. Gonna try his luck. Really stretched to make the save. Top class. In goes the corner. Can't put any pressure on the goalkeeper like that. Easy pickings from the corner. Now there is some space in the wide area. Here's a chance to whip it in. Good purpose in the tackle. Interception here. That's a good ball. Switch the play with it. And it takes a nick off the player, out for a throw. Just over a quarter of an hour left on my watch. Marcel. Able to intercept here. Keep an eye on the watch, because we haven't got that long to go. And the team know that. They can't get too desperate, though. They need to keep some sort of poise about their play.
Yeah, they've got to keep the shape. I mean, it's not time to throw the centre-half and the goalkeeper forward yet, but we're approaching that moment.
That's cut out.
Must be a goal!
That's a good block. Still pressing for this equalising goal. They forced the corner. Corner's taken. It's going to be a throw here. Saw the pass coming and got there first.
Important reading of the danger there by the defender.
It's given away. Trying to get behind the defenders to get in a good cross.
It's good play to get a foot in and intercept.
And they're better than that. That's rather sloppy. Heath. Walker. It's good attacking play, this, from them. Well, there was an opening. Couldn't quite get the ball through it.
Martial. Tackling, it's a real skill.
There it is, the final whistle.
And that is a win to cherish today.
Oh, most definitely, although they made one or two mistakes at the back, the strikers were good enough to win the spoils.